We've taken food. We've killed to survive. What's the difference?
Who's in the shadows? Who's ready to play? Are we the hunters, or are we the prey? There's no surrender, and there's no escape. Are we the hunters?
You got nothing.
Or are we the
I got your little girl.
You're already tainted.
And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
I just hate leaving Clementine alone. As if walkers weren't bad enough, now we got this crazy motherfucker on the radio stalking us.
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them.
Say this if you have a chance to walk away. You want to do it right now.
Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand!
Get the fuck out of here.
What? Go back! She needs you, Lee.
Get it!
You know, just end it, because it's hard. You stick it out. You help the folks you care about.
That little girl's in my care. They must be more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me? Fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
You think you're this group's savior, Lee? You can't save anyone. Especially not that little girl who relies on you. She's as good as dead. Dead girl.
You don't even have a child! You don't know what this is like! You fucker! You're not helping my family! You're not helping Clementine!
You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!